Only recently, Ariana Grande and Nathan Sykes appeared to be a super cute and very much together couple. But it seems pop's newest power pair may already have headed to Splitsville, having not been spotted together for some time. The 20-year-old told a Florida radio station they were a little behind when she was asked how the romance was going with the Wanted star. Raising speculation, the Nickelodeon actress added, "We're really good friends. Sounds pretty conclusive to us."